Hey, welcome back to a new video. If you enjoy, don't forget to subscribe and comment. Now, let's get started.
Hey, this is Aaron from Revised Shoulder Pad again with another project. Today's project are this Iron Ranger 8084. They're brand new, fresh out of the box. But the customer wants a custom resell on this. So that means we're gonna remove everything instead of the regular well. I'm gonna put a natural leather stone well, leather midsoles, and the Vibram 100, which is this. This is a hard sole with this heel. All right, let's get to it. These are two 70 degree well, not 360. That's why they look like that. Once we put the heel around, that's what this is for. It'll look like that. All right, let's continue.
entendiste. Tu juego se acabó.
We're done with the project. So here are the boots. This is one of the hardest soles to work with, honestly. Being honest, I don't like to work with this sole, because it's a hassle, honestly. But anyway, the customer requested this sole, so this is almost like the Montaña sole, except because this one comes with the heel separate. But anyway, here are the boots. And now, actually, this customer sent me two pairs. Let me show you the other ones. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to make a video on the other one, but just on this, because it takes a lot of time. But let me show them to you. These are the other ones. The copper rough and tough. These are Iron Ranger too. So on this one, we did the same thing. Stormwell. Leather midsoles, but on this one the customer wanted the 1705 Vibram gum light sole. This is a lot softer than the other one, but it's comfortable. So thank you for watching. I hope you liked the video. If so, please consider subscribing to the channel, and thanks for supporting my channel. Remember, this is Revise Your Repair from East Los Angeles. If you have any questions, feel free to contact me. Thank you.